Who knows why artists make what they make?